stop learning. Never stop connecting. Never stop teaching. Say never stop learning, the first thing that some of you say is, you must be crazy. Now, by a show of hands, how many people like going to the dentist? Anybody? I got one hand over here.
I need to spend some time showing a young person how to do what I'm doing now. Because guess what? I'm not going to be here all the time.
You have to look at it as an investment with a long-term payoff. I've always said that no one will ever write a $20,000 check to somebody that they don't know.
What sort of difference are you going to make in all these starfish watching on the sea? The man stooped down, picked up, and threw another one in the sea. You see, I made a difference to that.
And finally, I want to commend the graduates. Your faithfulness, your dedication, everything that you've done to get to this point. You need to be proud of who you are and what you have accomplished. Because of what you've done tonight, you have positioned yourself to take a bite out of life. Thank you, and God bless you.